Breaking news tonight in Pickens County, where the coroner confirms a deadly crash along Brizio Road. It happened about 7:30. We have this mapped out for you. Now, we reached out to Highway Patrol for more information about what happened. We can tell you the victim has not been identified right now, but we'll bring you the latest updates when we know them.